What's going on? Welcome back to GTA 5. We got some stuff to do. Except I don't know what, but let's do it. Really, I'm just looking for an excuse to ride this beautiful bike. And just go Armstrong all over everybody's asses again. Let me just adjust the microphone here. So I'm pretty sure there should be something to do. What is this? Oh, it's a triathlon. Let's go get the awesome weed stuff, because I'm pretty sure I get paid for that. And as y'all know, I'm a big fan of money, so let's see if we can actually get the drugs vehicle. And that's pretty much it. Let's just get the drugs vehicle, and then hopefully if I still have time left, I want to make a switch to either Michael or Trevor and do another actual mission, because I've kind of been slacking off in that department, and I've been doing random shit, like, you know, robbing gas stations. So let's see what we can do here. Although I gotta say, I'm still enjoying the shit out of this game. It's very different from GTA 4, which got kind of, I wouldn't want to say repetitive, but it got kind of boring, I guess, in some parts. I actually really enjoyed GTA 4 as well, but this game is just all about the fun factor. And what the fuck is happening? Why is everything empty? Why does it look like there's a wasteland between here and these two buildings? Wait, maybe there just aren't any high buildings in between. I guess that's not entirely impossible. Anyway, the only reason that GTA 5 is actually better than GTA 4 is the addition of bikes, which we had to miss out on. All there was fucking cars, and we had motorbikes and helicopters, and that's pretty much it. I mean, that will not do. You need bikes, you need jets, you need everything. Please let this be the right lane. Let's drive a bike on the free lane. I remember, this is just kind of a stupid anecdote, but my brother got San Andreas for the PlayStation 2. And that was my first experience with that game. I mean, I was way too young to be playing any GTA game anyway. Although I had already played GTA 3 in Vice City. And then he had San Andreas and he was riding a bike down the highway, and I was like, holy shit, that's hilarious. I was, you know, keep in mind, I was very young at the time. And that was my first experience with San Andreas, and I just, for some reason, I just thought it was hilarious you could ride a bike down the freeway, or the highway. I don't really know the difference there. But, it's you know, a cool little anecdote, because you gotta have some of those every now and then in a video, because otherwise, what the hell's the point anyway of doing YouTube stuff? Because I know a lot of people, you know, maybe just watch videos for the game. But, you know, you can't avoid it with Let's Play. There's a bit of personality involved. And obviously, an awesome anecdote like that will make people stick around and, you know, like your videos and stuff like that. So just go to do it. Where the fuck am I going? Make that jump, Franklin. Don't be a bitch. Oh, this looks good. This looks doable. Just don't fall off the bike, please. Oh, God. Oh, yeah. Maximum control. Now, let's look for this dirty vehicle. All I really gotta do is sort of look around, and then hopefully he'll actually spot the vehicle himself. Because I cannot be bothered to spend hours on this. Let's go ride around the neighborhood, and after a while you should say, oh, look at that. Man, there's a car right there. It's filled with drugs. How about this one? Oh, it's right there. Yo, Barry.
Who is this?
The fool running around after you. I found the truck you wanted.
Oh, good, good. Now hurry. I need it in Vespucci in the next couple of hours. And watch yourself. I hear the cops have been snooping around over there.
Well, thanks for telling me that the cops are snooping around. Why is it just sitting there? Anyway, let's just go to his apartment, drop off these beautiful drugs so he can get all kinds
of... Motherfuckers had eyes
oh,
on the plate.
Come on. Swear to God. Let's just get off of the road here. So let's keep going, because there's cops. Oh, Jesus Christ. This looks bad. We're good. We are good, yo. Maybe I can get it spray painted. Actually, I'm not sure about that one. Oh, God, there's a cop right in front of me. Turns around. Of course he turns around. You fuckers. Oh my god. God damn it.
Come on.
Oh, this blows. Why, Barry? You could have put the drugs in an awesome muscle car. Or any type of awesome car, really. I could have been rich. I could have had a future. Sorry, dudes. Get out of your goddamn vehicle. I'm gonna drive through this thing. No, it's good. This is obviously a great way to get weed legalized, to go on this giant chase with the cops. They will have no choice but to legalize this shit. I wish I could switch vehicles, but I'm not allowed to. Uh-oh. Please don't see me. It's just weed, guys. It's not anything illegal. Oh, wait, this is America, where you're not allowed to smoke weed and have sex with prostitutes. Thanks, Obama, for taking our freedom away from us.
Man, fuck, I'm never gonna lose these assholes.
Come on. Uh-oh. That's bad. That's bad. They spotted me. Of course they spotted me. You fucks. Oh, come on. No, come on. Don't do this to me. See ya, bitches. I'm out of here. This is gonna be a long video, isn't it? Really gonna ram this giant pickup thing? I'm not really sure if it's a pickup truck, but you get the point. Let's just make sure we don't actually lose these drugs. Because my boy needs them. My boy needs his daily dose of sweet marijuana. So let's get out of here. You can't chase me. They just did. Okay. God damn it. Why did he give me this vehicle? It sucks. Why even send me after a bunch of drugs that are being watched? Barry, you prick. Let's see if we can get out of here. And lay low for a little bit.
Damn, I gotta get the fuck on.
Well, this is good. At least I'm a little hidden right now. There's no way they can find me over here. Unless they are clairvoyant. Isn't that the thing? If you can like read minds or have some super special magic power like a ghost. It's like clairvoyancy, or is that reading the future? I'm not really sure anymore. All you fancy English people and your fancy words. I have no idea. Finally. God damn it. See ya, bitches. I am delivering my drugs.
Man, I did not need that shit.
Probably shouldn't have done that.
It better be worth it.
Cannot wait to get smoking. Look at this cool-ass pillar. Just standing there like a badass pillar thing. What just happened? Mission failed? Oh, I had a timer. I did not know that. So this should be fun, right? This should be a lot of fun. God damn it. I just wasted a bunch of minutes for no reason. Barry really is a sack of shit. 4 minutes? How is that even remotely fair? Let's just check the map before the cops show up. So I gotta go right over there. Pretty sure this one will not disappear.
Shit, motherfuckers had eyes on the plate.
Gotta make sure I hang around there. Oh, come on. The cops are different this time. This blows. Fucking hate that Barry guy. Can't stand his stupid face. Let's see what we can get. Oh, driving went up. That's good. Stamina's already at 100. One hand reach.
Oh, fucking slow.
Oh, man. Right on my ass. Leave me alone. It's just drugs. It's not gonna kill anybody. What if drugs ever killed anybody, you fuck? Yeah, whatever. Whatever. I don't even care anymore. I'm getting out of here.
Man,
are they shooting
be a
me?
Better way to get weed legalized than this bullshit.
Bullshit. See ya, bitches. Nobody stops the prankster. Oh no. God damn it. Leave me alone. They're still on my ass. Let's pull some cool maneuvers here. That didn't work.
Man, fuck, I'm never gonna lose these assholes.
This is not good. This is not good. Oh, thanks, Mr. Bus Driver. Why are you shooting me? Don't ruin my merchandise, man. Still gotta blaze up after this. Who wants to get their smoke on? Let's see, there's a little place here to ditch him. Hello? Anybody here that wants to get some smokies? Almost there. 2 more minutes on the clock. Well, as long as I can find a place where I can hide away somewhat. Oh shit, this is bad. Wait a second, this is not gonna work. How about just driving over? Oh shit, this is a dead end. Please don't spot me, please don't spot me. Maybe they won't see me if I'm just sitting over here. If you ask me, it's pretty inconspicuous like this. Oh, there we go. Really, I gotta go up there? This game is a piece of shit. Saints Row's much better.
I did not need that shit. This fucking smoke in, it better be worth it.
Out of my way, you whore. Got weed to the liver. And there we go. Exit the truck. Parked it nice and clean.
Yeah, is that my pizza?
Hell no, fool, it's me. I'm here.
Oh, well done. Hey, a true crusader for civil liberties. Were you followed?
Follow? Man, that's an understatement. But look, don't trip out. We good. Now look, man, won't you come down and check this? I got shit to do, man.
Yeah, well, I'll send someone when I know it's clear, okay? Can't be too careful, and I'm dealing with some composting issues. This is a bad burrito.
Shit, whatever, man. But that's more information than I need.
Unwanted outcome. I don't really know what that means. That could be anything. Where's my fucking money? Jump, climb it. Anyway, let's switch to Trevor. Because we do have time left, and there's a bunch of Trevor missions just sitting out there, so let's switch. And because it takes a little while, I can take a drink. It really does take a little while. Oh, yeah, what is this guy doing? Why is there people... Is that people...
We are Scooter Brothers!
Oh, yeah.
Scooter Brother!
Scooter Brother! 4-player podcast reference.
Scooter,
I like it.
Brother.
I want to shoot my brother. Why am I running a scooter anyway?
Oh, slow down, Scooter Brother!
Yeah, we're brothers, you fuck. Oh shit, did he just get hit by that bus? Okay, nope. Oh man, that sucks. Give me back my scooter. Sorry, Scooter Brother. I'm sorry, I had to be done. Let's go over to the T, which is his place, or not really his place, but the place that he hijacked. Who's this?
What the fuck is this?
The guy keeping you out of the gas chamber. Townley's on his way. We need to talk face to face. Warehouse off Dutch London and Banning.
Oh, we can do more than talk, my friend.
So who the hell is that guy? Oh, I actually have to go there now? God, okay. Well, if it needs to be done, then it needs to be done. Obviously, this is important, so... Let's go meet this jerk-ass. What is this? Switch to Michael? Why would I want to switch to Michael? Is he getting a call as well? He probably is. Oh, they said that he's on his way. So we can switch to him and probably drive there. Oh, that's really cool, actually, the way they did that. If it is what I think it is, then it's really awesome. Where is this guy? Oh, look at this.
You gotta quit that shit, man.
Yeah, I know.
I take speed mostly, and look at me. Boom! Best shape of my life.
Yeah.
Yeah. Still take you, sugar tits.
That's because you're fucking deranged, not because you're in good shape.
Hey, why don't you stick to doing fucking crunches and feeling bad about yourself, all right, pork chop?
Hey, fuck you.
You know, I'm beginning to think that's exactly what you want to do.
Yeah. Jesus. Just said the same fucking thing to my wife.
Did you see his face that last time I popped him? Boom!
Oh, ladies!
God, you're an asshole. You back there. I know you, but you? You, I don't know.
Yeah, well, until I see reason otherwise, why don't we just keep it that way? Steve, what a pleasure, bro.
Oh!
He reminds me of one of those guys you see advertising pills for middle-aged men that can't get erections.
Hey, Devin Weston is a very good friend of mine, so why don't you watch your tongue? Because let me tell you something, that guy gets more tail than a tail catcher.
That's a shitty joke.
You. Where did we meet?
Nowhere, pal.
Yeah, we did.
Hey, oh, what are we doing here, huh?
This.
Please, keep the sleep best of the way from me.
No, Ferdinand, he's gone. It's okay, I've got some new friends here now.
No, this okay. Is Michael, and this is Trevor.
No.
Now, our friend here...
What's happening?
He claims he doesn't know anything.
I don't know anything. I don't know. I already told nothing. Nothing. I don't know anything. Please. Please. Sir.
You know about the Azerbaijanis?
Huh?
Azerbaijanis.
I do audiovisual, hi-fi audiovisual. It's top man, good price, VIP, you know?
You're a fucking spy. And the asswipes at the agency know this. So I need to know...
What did you tell them, and what did they tell you?
I told them what I tell you.
Uh-huh.
What?
I don't like this.
The house in Rockwood Hills. The man who owns it. He works at the consulate. Oh, that's all I know.
That's it.
I go.
You're gonna make him speak.
No.
You two are gonna drive up to Rockford Hills.
No.
And when we find out which man is the man with the problem, you put him down.
No.
I'm tired of these fucking nitwits at the agency taking all the glory.
Let me go.
Hey, fuck is all this, huh?
I think it's a good time, buddy. You know? Go for a drive.
Wait. No.
You get to work, and I'm not here.
It's Caesar's place, around the corner from your house.
This is gonna get messed up, isn't it? I've heard stuff about torture scenes and people did not like it. So let's see about that. I have no idea what is happening. But it's interesting, for sure.
The more I see your boss, the more I like him.
I was you, I wouldn't be so critical of who others associate with.
So is he gonna be a problem?
For sure. But there's nothing we can do about it. If something happened to him right now, I'd be right under a microscope. An electron microscope of bureaucratic shit, and that would make it very difficult to keep old secrets.
Oh, well, boo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo for you. You know who else is having trouble keeping secrets, asshole? Me, after you brought Trevor in on this.
The fucking car.
I only brought him in after you put out your press release. Townley's taking scores again. The Los Santos reboot. If we didn't control the situation and he'd unearth this connection, then what?
Then.
Oh, fuck, my car.
Trevor flips out, beheads me, kills my family, or raises them as his own. I don't know which is worse. Anyway, any of that could happen at any time.
Slow down. Let's think this through. What does he know?
He knows I'm alive. He knows I got money. And now he knows I'm working with the FIB.
Does he know how long he's been working with the FIB?
How long? The fuck does that matter?
Either you were working with us before the Cash Depot job, you walked your crew...
Fuck.
You walked your crew into an ambush, one of them spent 10 years on the run, and the other landed in a federal penitentiary. Or, we stumbled on the Cash Depot job, Brad went down, you went down, Trevor got away. The FIB cut you a deal on your sickbed, faked your death, and you end up here.
Who's to say which of those is true?
That there's any doubt probably accounts for you being alive.
Back there, Trevor made you right away. The second he saw you.
You
God damn it.
You remember after the bust, I was in all the papers. I was on the evening news. The man who killed Michael Townley.
Yeah, I was quite a trophy. A good head to hang on your wall.
Back then, sure. Not now.
Look at his goddamn car. That's awesome. Whoa, what's happening here?
Bullshit. This place. Davey, they've been shooting the real cunts of suburbia here the last few weeks. No way that's your guy.
Shit. You are kidding me. I'll call Steve.
Wrong house. This guy isn't our guy.
Okay. You sure you don't want to silence him just to make sure?
If we're silencing someone, we're silencing the right someone. Get me another address. Hey, you want a coffee?
Some water?
Uh-oh.
Turns out that was the wrong Azerbaijani. We need a new address from Mr. K. Choose your instrument and go to work on it.
Where do we start, eh, buddy?
Wait! What are you talking about, the wrong guy? No! Who do you want? Just tell me what you want, huh, man? Huh, please, look at me, please.
Oh, man, I do not like this at all. Get set him on fire?
Try all of them.
Fuck.
I don't know what this is about.
Let's just start with one that's not as brutal.
Kyrgyzstanis, Tajikistanis,
oh, God damn it! I picked the wrong one. This is gonna hurt. Come on, please don't. Fine.
I hope you're not a skier.
Mr. Phillips, ask him about Tahir Javan.
Why didn't you ask me? I know Tahir. I did his home theater. He lives in Chumash, right into the Western Highway.
Oh. That wasn't so tough, was it? Huh?
Did you get that? Did you hear him? Lives in Chumash, the Western Highway.
Please don't make me torture that guy again.
Chumash, you're driving. Remember, terror does not take coffee breaks.
I'm obviously really good at driving, so this it's a good idea to make me do that. Go, 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 go. Oh, they actually fixed the car in the meantime, because that... Wow, that was a cool cop move. Because they had some time in between to get the car fixed. Chumash, here we come.
So how are Steve and Trevor getting along?
Seems like a productive relationship.
You know, like I said, he's got his uses.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full...
Sorry, bud.
And as you can see, we're trying to take full advantage of him.
Then what?
This thing with the agency gets put to rest and we don't need you.
Right. And what about Trevor?
What about him?
I need some resolution, Davey. You let him walk. You said you'd clean the whole thing up back in North Yankton.
And you told me it'd be a clean job. No casualties. There are more eyes on that town than they need.
Yeah, well, according to my eyes, Trevor's your problem, Dave, as much as he is mine.
He's not a problem at all. We're monitoring him. Has he said anything about Brad?
Fuck yeah, he has. Plenty. I keep changing the subject. You know, he thinks you might actually commute Brad's sentence when this is all over.
That's good. Fine work. We'll send another letter. It's about time anyway.
Oh, so that's you who's been sending those fucking letters to Trevor, huh?
Yeah. He thinks they're... Look out!
God damn it. This is too much fun. Look at the car. Oh, fuck.
Well, not 6 feet under in a grave marked Michael Townley. The trainees write them. It's a good exercise.
Yeah, the fuck. How'd that get started?
A few years ago, a letter came to the federal prison system addressed to Brad. Wasn't signed, but it gave a P.O. box in Sandy Shores. I played the part of Brad, and we started a correspondence.
Yeah, thanks for telling me, Davey.
I was doing you a favor. Didn't think you'd want to know he was in the same state.
Yeah, so now what? I just sit back and hope he doesn't figure it out?
It's worked so far.
He's a time bomb, Dave, and you fucking know it.
The car is messed up again.
This'll do.
Alright. Find out who we're looking for.
Yeah, we need a description of the target.
Yeah, I'll take care of it. Loosen him up.
Oh, no, no, please. I tell
what?
You what you
loosen
want to
up.
No, please.
Please don't force me to do actual terrible stuff to this guy.
Come on.
You can't.
Beating him with this is bad enough. I don't like torture, okay?
Please don't
Oh, shit.
Hey. Now? Huh? Now you ready to talk?
I've been ready to talk since the day I got kidnapped 6 weeks
That's
ago.
That's what we were afraid of.
No, I'm even so, more
Yeah. This guy we're after, what does he look like?
Average build.
Come on.
Average height, middle age.
Yeah, it sounds like you're stalling. This better be enough. Middle age, middle height, middle build, whatever. He's dark, okay? He's Azerbaijani, for God's sakes. Look around. That enough for you?
Well, let's look around then. Oh, I found him. It's probably that guy.
You see anyone down there who might be an Azerbaijani?
All of them.
What do I know? You might be an Azerbaijani for all I know.
Azerbaijani.
Look like? They look Eastern.
Half this town looks Eastern.
This guy's got a beard.
You got to follow the Shah and the collapse of communism to thank for that.
Anyone stand out?
No, they all kind of blend in. Make a call, Dave.
We're gonna need some more info on this guy. They're having a party down there.
Switch to Trevor.
That ain't gonna cut it, my friend.
Shit. I let me think.
Sorry, too late. Trevor, show our contestant what he's won today.
I remember.
He just said he remembered. Fine, let's use this. What's the worst thing you can really do with that?
Real wide, I might be able to just reach right back there and grab one of those big ones.
No.
Just grab a tooth. That's really not that bad. Rotate. Wait, which way? Oh, wait, it's right stick. There you go. Come on. Pull that shit out. This is kind of dumb. This is not how torture works. Fuck you and your tooth. Oh, here we go. We're getting it. Yeah, we got it.
Oh, he was a tough SOB, that little guy.
Shit! That hurts so hard!
So what have you got for us? We need Trev to shake up your memory again?
No, please. He's got beard.
He's got bushy beard. Uh-huh.
No.
I think you're making this up.
No, I'm not.
Huh?
No.
Yeah?
I'm telling you the truth.
Bushy beard? Got any beardy types at this party? Huh? Because that's all Mr. K's given us.
No.
You know, I'm thinking maybe we ought to just take two bullets and put them in our informant and just call an airstrike on Chumash Beach.
We're back in. Give me
some eyes. It's like a bunch of guys with beards.
What am I looking for?
Right, I mean, there's that guy.
Saying beard. What do you got?
Anything specific, or is some stubble gonna cut it?
There's that guy.
Let's start a mountain man, and we'll work our way down until someone fits the profile.
There's a few beards at this party. Vinewood's full of weak chins. Place is famous for it.
Damn. Beards are in fashion in Chumash. Land of beach hipsters. We need more.
It's probably gonna be that guy, isn't it? I have a feeling it's gonna be the guy with the white cap.
Give us some intel on our target.
He's got beer. He smokes like a fucking chimney.
I don't know. Trev, maybe one more time? Just to be sure.
No, please, no. I told you, he smokes. That's all I know.
What can I use that will not make him... What is this going to do?
If my mama had waterboarded me more often, I wouldn't be the gun-toting psychopath you see before you now.
I will drown. I will. My mom! I will drown!
Flip the chair, okay. I don't like this.
I got blood in my mouth.
Always by the book. That's my
line. I'm done. This is good enough. Fine. Are we done? Can I quit now? Why do I have to keep doing this?
It's all in your head, Ferdinand!
Oh, come on, I don't want to torture this guy. I feel so bad for even doing this.
Dry him off! Let's get him upright.
up. Let me up.
Today's lesson is about government regulation.
Lesson? This is meaningless.
Mr. K. Mr. K.
I don't know anything, please.
Okay.
He chain smokes. And he's left-handed.
What's that?
He chain smokes. And he's left-handed.
Ah, okay.
Any of these bearded guys at the party smoke cigarettes? Mr. K says he smokes like a pack of two a day.
Redwood cigarettes?
Thank you, Mr. K.
Steve's telling me he chain smokes Redwoods.
It ain't the cigarettes that'll kill him. It's the guys who put the warnings on the packets you should worry about.
And he's left-handed.
Oh, now I get
it. It's a right hand.
You're telling me to assassinate a guy because he's got facial hair, a cigarette, and he's left-handed.
Is this dude who wasn't there before?
He fits the profile. Yep, fits it all the way. I got a good feeling. About as good as you can get while clipping a guy who probably don't deserve it. Now I'm taking a shot.
Well, okay.
Baby, I got someone. Definitely a lefty. Redwood smoking, bearded, maybe. Could be. Used to be. Azerbaijani.
Good enough for me. Steve, it's done.
Woo! That is a wrap, my friends. Excellent work to the pair of you. Now, I got a racquetball game to get to, so Trevor, if you take care of Mr. K, I think we're all set.
What the fuck do you want me to do with him?
I would say he's outlived his usefulness.
Oh, come on, please.
Shut up!
That's a sport.
Let's go, come on.
Wait a second, Mr. Wood.
Fuck, let's just go, okay? I ain't gonna let those G-Man fucking scumbags tell me what to do.
What? You just tortured me.
Don't ask too many fucking questions. Let's go, get up. Come on, up the fucking stairs. Oh, for fuck's sakes. Come on. Let's go. All right. Now you got a flight to catch. Okay? Let's get you to the airport.
Well, at least he helps him escape. That's a good thing.
First.
Fucking Trevor. Is there gonna be a little dialogue here? Is he gonna apologize to the guy at least?
Mouth. It hurts.
Can you speak?
Kinda.
Are you gonna hold it together?
I want to go home. I want to see my family.
No. You have no home. You have no family. That shit is over.
I do. They're in the morning wood. I love them very much.
No, that's your old life. That's over now. You're off the grid. You're one of the invisible people.
Just take me home.
I'm taking you to the airport. You're gonna get on a plane. You're flying a long way from this country, and you're gonna spread your message.
I don't have a message!
You're a torture advocate!
Advocate?
The media and the government would have us believe that torture is some necessary thing. We need it to get information, to assert ourselves. Did we get any information out of you?
I would have told you everything!
Exactly! Torture's for the torturer, or the guy giving the orders to the torturer. You torture for the good times. We should all admit that. It's useless as a means of getting information.
I'm feeling lightheaded.
Sometimes you torture for the torturee, but only if they're prepared to pay.
I am very unwell.
It's me with you. Departures. No one drives me to the airport.
He doesn't even have a shirt. Isn't that gonna look kinda weird?
Run! You're free!
Oh, what? But my family's here.
Your family is probably the ones who got you fucking in here, alright? Now look, trust no one, alright? You're alone now.
Really?
Yeah, really. Now let's go. Fuck off. Come on.
And that's the end of it? Uh-oh. Where's that guy going then? Mission passed. Electrocutioner is the only one I didn't get because I got... It's legal, wrenched, the tooth hurts. Don't stop me now. Well, at least we did some stuff, right? That was cool. Still didn't get any money. They had me torture a guy for free. This is truly America. So anyway, I'm going to end the episode here. It's pretty long. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please leave a like. And I'll see you in the next part, in which we're actually going to see what this Trevor mission is. So that's pretty much it. Thanks for watching. And I'll talk to you guys later.